Over 50 riders are set to clash over the course of 6 rounds of the 2022 National MX Championship, which starts this Sunday. Champions Arthur Blake Jr. Maxime Van P. Fortune Center Mo will join the race, while Alistair Blake Jr. and Philbert Mwonge will be up to defend their titles of 2022 against a fierce listing of challengers in their respective classes. Veteran Arthur Blake Jr. says all riders have gone through an intensive training, thus expected to have a very tight start of the season.
These are the final days of training, and with many children have been here training real hard, and it's going to be a very exciting opening round of the first round of the FMU National Motocross Championship. We have all these riders that have been preparing for this. They're out here to collect points for their national championships in their various classes. We have many new riders. We have over 20 new riders within this lockdown. And so far registered, probably over 50 riders registered for this race. So it's going to be very exciting. The first and opening round of the National Motocross Championship here at Victoria Raceway Park, Garuga. We have many new riders with many new machines, so it's going to be really exciting and challenging. So our fans should come and support.
Some of the riders, including Abdul Damba, Alistair Blake, Liam Tale, have promised to give their all on Sunday during the competitions.
I'm currently the defending 2021 champion. I hope to regain the title 2022 as well. So we have our first race this start year, this upcoming Sunday. I've been training hard for it. I've been working on the track, working on my fitness, and I believe I've mastered the track enough. I'm doing everything well. I've quickened my lap times, and I believe I'll be able to win this race.
My goal is the fact that I have a nice machine, my bike is weak, and I'm in good condition. I've been preparing for it. And I'll try to do my best to see that I at least I take this race at this time.
Categories in this year's National Motocross season are 50cc Junior, 50cc, MX65, MX85, MX125, MX2, MX Veterans Class, and Seniors Class. Report compiled by Peter Sava for the news.